Gotta complete keeping the old traditions side quest. So you'll need to open your wheel, scroll to your emotes, find if you have yes. If you don't have yes, then you will need to assign it. So you'll need to customize, assign yes, assign wherever you want to assign it, save the changes, go back to the wheel, assign yes, boom, and done. Pick up the chest. Whee! You're welcome.